Hi everyone, I am Dr. Hema Priya. Today we are going to see how to make cough drops for children at home. Winter season always equals to cold and cough in children. As their immune system develops, it's normal for kids to catch cold frequently. But it's very difficult for a mom to see her baby suffering. So everyone opts for either a cold syrup or any other home remedy. But trust me, this cough drops works like a magic. There are so many cough drops available, but we might not sure of the ingredients in that. So instead, you can make this cough drops at home easily, and it will soothe the sore throat and also give relief from the incessant coughing. The ingredients are 4 teaspoons of dry ginger powder, 2 teaspoons of honey, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1/2 teaspoon of clove powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder, and 1 cup of jaggery. Now let's see how to make this cough drops at home. In a pan, boil 1/2 cup of water. Add ginger powder and mix well and cook for a few minutes. To this mixture, add jaggery and stir well. Add the lemon juice and mix well. Add the clove and cardamom powder and allow the jaggery mixture to get cooked. Keep stirring until it thickens. It should be in this consistency. After it reaches this consistency, switch off the stove and then add honey and mix well. Allow it to cool for some time and then you will get this type of mixture. You can see the consistency in this. It should be in this consistency so that the cough drops can set. Now in a large bowl of water, add a drop of this mixture and roll and make small patties like this. Now dip it in rice flour and place it in a plate. Let it dry for 5 to 6 hours. Sprinkle some rice flour and remove it from the plate. Your cough drops is ready now. This cough drops can be given for toddlers above 1 year. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our My Little Moped channel.